So, just like before, you've only been invited to one event with the Transamerica Pacers. If you can show them you've got what it takes to keep up with them, I'm sure they'll invite you back. Face-off is a one-on-one, no-holds-barred charge for the line. There are no penalties for contact. Just remember, you can push hard, but so can they.
Remember, you'll need to finish in the top three if you want the Pacers to invite you back. Stay alert in Sector 1. We've had some issues with the track there before. Under the hood and your racing prowess, what a combo. Chicago is a grid-based city, so watch out for 90-degree bends. Drift this car to get the most out of it. Turn in, get the power down, and hold the drift as long as you can. Roads are wide here, so make sure you use all the runoff to help carry your speed.
Yeah.
racers at their own game on your first try. Not many drivers can see.
We've gathered a very strong fan base. Now is a great time to strike and make the WSR a reality. The new union and Pacers drivers have agreed to join us. So remember, once the league starts, none of the current invites will stand.
Is a tough track. High-speed straights into tight technical sections can catch you off guard. Be careful. So we landed a face-off event against the Transamerica Pacers. This is pretty good. You've only got to get past one of them after all. Okay, there's a lot that can go wrong on a race day. Let's see how that could have gone. Just select the point in the replay that you want to resume from and hit flashback. First, good work out there. Keep an eye out for split routes. We don't want to end up in the barriers. Times in Sector 1, and you'll be in with a better chance. first place. Can't get better than... Keep an eye out for split routes. We don't want to end up in the barriers. Stay alert in Sector 4. I've had some issues with the track there before. Game on your first try.
Manufacturers to take their vehicles out and show them off to a crowd. If you're fast enough behind the wheel, you'll be taking the car back to your garage.
The track has a lot of undulation, so the car might shift around a bit. Be careful. So we landed a face-off event against the Transamerica Pacers. This is pretty good. You've only got to get past one of them after all. First place. The track has a lot of undulation, so the car might shift around a bit. Be careful. in the zone out. The track has a lot of undulation, so the car might shift around a bit. Be careful. Okay, we are ready to go. It's one-on-one, so it's going to get tactical. Caution, no penalties for contact. First try. Not many drivers can say that.
Think of promo events as a treat to the fans of motorsport by putting on a great show. Do well in one, and you'll raise your profile. Your driving has caught a manufacturer's attention. They'd like to loan you a new vehicle. If you can beat the target time and prove you can handle it, they will let you keep it. Sounds fair, right? Vehicle challenges allow you to win additional cars for your garage, which you can then use in other events. All you have to do is beat the target time. The car is yours.
Keep an eye out for split routes. We don't want to end up in the barriers. Cornering. Get a good eye on your approach and angle. You'll gain more speed on the exit. The hood on it back at the garage.
push yourself, you've got your hands on a new vehicle. Keep putting in show-stopping times like that, and more manufacturers will be eager to get you out on the track. It's good publicity, and I'm sure you appreciate the new toy.